Hey Bengals, welcome to Bengal News with Leah Timoney and
Isla Fletcher. Attention soon-to-be diploma welding seniors. Graduation is calling, and guess what? You can answer with a powerful harmony. Join the senior choir and belt out a tune to celebrate your epic achievement. Singing at graduation scores you some major perks. Front row friends, first dibs on walking, and you might even make your mom cry. No singing experience is required, just a love for making graduation extra memorable. See the sign-up sheet outside the choir room for more information and to join the choir.
The last day to purchase your yearbook will be this Friday, May 17th. Yearbooks are currently $60. After that, you will only be able to purchase a yearbook May 24th for $65, if there are any left. You must also pay all your fees by today, or your yearbook will be held for ransom at the finance office on distribution day. Get your fees paid this week. We'll see you on yearbook day.
Seniors, senior dinner dance is almost here. Come enjoy an amazing dinner and a dance one last time with your graduating class. Tickets must be purchased before May 21st. Go to brightonbengals.org today to purchase your tickets. The dinner dance will be on May 28th, the night before graduation.
Today's events are baseball playoffs and the Madrigals concert, and tomorrow we have tennis state and track state and lax playoffs.
Don't be left out. Join us for the end-of-year choir social. All future and current choir members, as well as anybody interested in learning more about choir, are welcome to join the fun on Wednesday, May 22nd, from 4 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. at Butler Park. We'll be dishing out delicious food, firing up some friendly competition with field games, pickleball, etc., and chilling out with board games and ice cream. It's going to be a blast. Don't miss out.
Congratulations to all our choirs. Concert Choir, Dolce, and Madrigals all had a wonderful competition season with superior scores at all competitions for all groups. Dolce, Madrigal, and Madrigals competed at the State Choir Festival last Friday, where again, both groups received superior scores, including a perfect score of straight ones for Dolce. The following students also received scores of a one at the State Solo and Ensemble competition: Brooklyn Manwaring, Tessa Pike, and Eve Harris, who performed Shenandoah, Hannah Roll, Abby Williams, and Melody Autostrom, who performed The Echoing Green, and Autumn Priest, who performed Il Baccio and Soprano Italian Aria. Please congratulate all these choir students for their hard work. We have a concert on Tuesday night, May 21st, where we'll be performing our choir competition songs one last time. Thank you for your support.
Next up is Spin the Wheel with Stone Elgren.
Hello, Bengals. Welcome to another great episode of
Spin the Wheel.
I'm Stone Elgren.
And I'm James Robbins. Who am I here with?
Luke.
Josh.
Cooper.
Spin the wheel.
Oh, bummer.
Nothing.
Who am I here with?
Fisher Neal.
Spin the wheel. Name all the planets.
Saturn, Earth, Mars, Uranus, Mercury, Earth.
That's all I got.
Good job, dude.
Who am I here with?
Georgia.
Macy.
Cam.
Spin the wheel.
Yeah. What is it getting?
What's your favorite Pokemon card?
Pokemon.
Pikachu. Charizard, isn't that one?
Charizard, yeah.
Thanks for watching, and remember, tune in next week
for another episode. Of
Spin the Wheel.
Thanks Bengals, and remember, we are BHS.